Today we're going to learn how to put a placket into a sleeve. This is the placket here, and it finishes the edge when you have a cuff and a buttonhole. So this would be the placket. This is what we're going to do first. The placket is up here and down here to finish the edge. We start by taking the sleeve. We're going to draw a line where our placket is going to be. So it goes from the cut edge up about 4 inches. We're going to reinforce. We're going to reinforce this with a tiny stitch. So we're going to use about a 1.5 inch stitch. So we're going to draw 1/4 inch on either side of the line where we're going to cut. So I'm going to mark 1/4 inch on either side of my line here. So we're going to go from this point to this point, and I'm going to draw myself a guideline. Now this, again, I'm using our pen that will disappear when I iron it. And that's the pilot friction pen. Okay, so I've drawn a little stitching line, and what I'm going to do is start here. I'm going to stitch up to the dot. I'm going to go one stitch past it and one stitch across, and then come down. And this is just to reinforce my placket. All right, so I'm just taking this and doing the reinforcement for my placket. And again, I'm using a very small stitch. Okay, and I'm going to go one stitch across here. So I've gone up to the point, one stitch across, and I'm just doing that by hand. And then after I've turned again, I'm going to come down on the line that I've drawn here. That one stitch across helps you when you cut. You cut right into that line then. Okay. All right, now we're ready to cut. Now we're going to cut this right up the center line, right to the point here. We want to be careful not to cut the stitching that we've just done. Okay, so we've cut right up to the stitching point. Okay. All right, now we're going to place our placket. Now, in order to show you the difference in this, what we're going to do is we're going to stitch this 1/4 inch. The placket will not change. However, the seam allowance on the shirt itself will change. Now, when I line this up, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start right at my 1/4 inch here. I don't want that stitching to show, my reinforcement stitching. I don't want that to show. So I'm going to try to stitch. And if you notice, I'm going to hold this so that I have 1/4 inch and the line is coming straight parallel to the seam allowance here. All right. And you'll notice that my seam allowance is decreasing as I get to my point. I'm going to stitch right along the outside of my stitch line right out here. Okay? And I'm going to hold that so that it stays right at a quarter of an inch. Now, you do want a back stitch here. And notice I'm very close to that stitch line. However, I want to stay on the outside of that stitch line. Now, when I get down to the point here, I'm going to make sure that I go past the point here. Then I'm going to pick up my presser foot and I'm going to switch everything to the back except for my placket. So I'm going to hold my placket straight and I'm going to switch all my fabric to the back. Okay? And I'm going to come down the other side of my placket. Okay? So I'm going to hold this, and this is then going to line up with, and if you hold that very tightly, making sure that everything is behind the needle, you'll have a nice placket that doesn't have a pucker at the top of it. All right? So just make sure everything stays flat in front of your needle. And then you continue to stitch. And again, you're stitching on the outside of your line that you put in for reinforcement. All right, and you're going to backstitch when you get down to the end also. Okay. Then we're going to trim. Alright, and then this is my placket. Now, to complete the placket, I'm going to turn this under a quarter of an inch, and you want to take this to the ironing board and press this. However, I'm going to show you how to do it and not press it. But take it to the ironing board and do press this one quarter of an inch in. All right. Okay. Now what we're going to do with that is now we're going to fold this over so that it covers my stitch. So we want to cover our stitch line here. Okay. And then you can pin this. So that it holds it in place for you. And what you want to do is restitch it. You're going to stitch it again. So now what we're going to do is we're going to stitch this right at the edge of the fold. Once again, you want to make sure that you're covering your stitch line. And again, when you get up to your point, you're going to put your needle in and again, put your presser foot up, adjust everything so that all your fabric is back and you're stitching only your fold of your placket. And that's how we put a placket in a seam, in a cuff, before we put the cuff on a sleeve. All right, and here's your placket. Here we go.